Gentlemen, according to my calculations, the 12th precinct has ceased to exist.
I can take a hint.
No, I got some things to clean up.
Oh, well, okay.
Well, look, everybody take care of yourselves, huh?
We'll see you guys.
Should we try that again?
There's really nothing left to say.
Well, how do you know? I mean, you know, you're always deciding stuff for us. I mean, maybe I got something to say.
Okay. Say it.
Well, let me think a minute.
While we're just thinking, I'd just like to say that, I mean, come on, cops get transferred all the time. I mean, it's no big deal. But I think it's been different with us. Something really special happened here.
Okay, I'm ready. We're not getting split up. I mean, we're going to different places, and we may not see each other again. But I think each of us got something special from each other. And we're gonna nurture it and carry it with us for the rest of our lives.
God, he is so much improved.
My ears.
Bye, Barney.
Captain, goodbye, sir.
Come on, little sergeant.